Hello, everybody. Yeah. Here we go again. Hope it is visible. No, not with this light. Put this in with a hard thumb brush. needeth a bit of water. I hope when he is finished, that Will likes it. This is the parrot that we have a long time ago, but he was very young and I was his mom, because I fed him with a special spoon. Have some pictures of me. I'm feeding him. maybe I'm coughing off the structure base. It needs to like a little bit like feathers, because these are very thin feathers in here. A layer of structure paste has to be thicker, because when it dries it shrinks. Have to look at the weather because the dogs' raincoats are outside. I had cleaned them. Different structure in the bottom, but I don't know if I use this brush or this other brush. think this one. Maybe it will be better, I don't know. Maybe I can put a second layer on it. can see the structure in the feathers. For me, it is just a test to look what I'm, what I can do with it. I have to put up my board a little bit. Yes. I love it. And now I want to put another layer on here. So his beak is a bit smoother. And here his nose. It's a little bit thicker. This has to be more layered. his eye. I want a little bit more of those tiny feathers. Because on his face has little feathers, but it is difficult to get them up there. You had to put your brush deep in the structure paste. Yes, I think it will be coming around.
and in his cheek there are little wrinkles. So I have to be careful. There are some wrinkles. In here. So I need a very sharp point of modeling paste. To get a line. To secure my hand, otherwise I'm sitting in my work. That is not what I want. Yes, I like it because in here these feathers are a little bit thicker as that. So I like that.
Okay. That's that. And now... I want to have a little layer on the lease. Yes, now you can see more. I leave.
I... Yeah, I should leave.
Hey.
So? So. Oh.
What it was?
Yeah, the cable's there, yeah. Hey. Green?
Okay.
Ja, als je zou gaan binnen hoor je.
Ja, ik dacht je al naar de gang hoor.
Hè?
Ik dacht al dat je naar de gang ging.
Ja.
Waren wel droog nou.
Ja, ze waren zo goed als droog hoor.
Ja.
Maar begon nou weer een beetje te biezen, hè?
Oh ja.
De biezen nu straks al.
Ik zei niks. I want a little bit of a structure also. On the lease. It don't have to be a lot, but
maybe tomorrow I have to put
another layer over it.
Clean my brushes later on because they are very stinky now.
I can find other leaves for the background, or maybe some flowers. I don't know yet. Do this one or not? I don't know. Maybe I can do something else at the bottom. I think I'd do something else at the bottom. Put out my washing machine. So I think I let him dry, and I can clean this up. I have to maybe I can put a little bit of a structure in the background. Because I don't like this green. I have to paint over it, so then I see a little bit more of the structure. That's a lump. Because the background of this canvas I didn't like. So now I can get rid of it all. So I get also a little bit of grip. When I'm going to paint it, I can also use it all here because I painted this earlier. Not really paint, but with structure paste. Thank you.
can feel all of the canvas. So I'm gonna leave it for now. So I have to clean up all this mess. So I hope you like it so far. And when it's dry, then I can paint it. I have to look, because this, oh yeah, this is paint that I don't want to use. Clean. So I hope you like it so far, and see you tomorrow.